Welcome back everybody to another episode of CAT. So we are doing this crab run. So if you can see, I got the multiplier and I still got groovy thrusters. Nobody noticed that. 1 day and 6 hours left. Well, I have to activate it very soon, but don't worry because the next leak is opened in 2 hours and 8 minutes. So I have to go fast. I really have to go fast. And it doesn't matter. How is my low account doing? Because you can see some carbon parts. So I set up this tank. It was the great minigun tank, but I disarmed him because it is worthless now. Actually, this frame right here is some hot, and I mean hot, sexy fusing material. So yeah, I've got also now this tank. Well, this kinda looks like the same like a minigun tank, but a little bit different. So here we go to bodies, weapons, wheels. I got equipped wheels and gadgets. Not the best, but hey, I'm using the legendaries I got right now, right? Anyway, what is over the third tank? Here we go. 1.1 million health. Oh, that is really needed. So I'm still using metal wheels. I don't have other server wheels, so yeah, just use those legendaries. Still got this one. 200% of bodies. And what's over here? It is a 122 double rocket. Well, I actually made it 120 because this is a prestige 2, so all my legendaries are 100%. Well, except for this one, because this is still one of the first defreezes on this game. Yes, it is that slow this account is. And I got a double rocket. It is not the best, it's only 3 stars, but it is a 120% on weapons. It is not bad, it is still deals 150k damage. So pretty fine. But is it fine enough? I mean, it is scrap run, right? Scrap run on stage 24. Everyone would prestige instantly. Not me, because I stay strong. I won't get all the bolts. I know, I am this far right now. And let's see how much I can kill right now, because those are tough. I mean, really tough. So let's see how much it can kill. So as you can see, this one can be killed in 2 hits. Brilliant. This can be killed in 2 hits. Brilliant. This one can be killed in 3 hits, if it will hit. So it will hit, I will lower myself. It didn't got the 3rd hit, so that is already the wrong problem. That burning damage is too much, and here we go. This is going way too far now. Whoa, where did it go? Right over there. He didn't went out of the field. Well, that's a bad. Well, you got also this kind of things with over 2 million. Well, I get one shot at course. So yeah, he kind of get under me, so that is pretty bad. Pretty much I getting destroyed, to be honest. I just getting destroyed, even though I got a 1.1 million health tank with a balloon and defreeze. I mean, it flips a lot, but as you can see, not enough. I really missed a shotgun and some wheels. And nonetheless, it is just not bad for a first pretty okay, good, very high tank. As you can see, it does pretty good. It even defeats this boomerang thing. Wow, that was unexpected. I thought I would lose it. So I am going to win against this one, because that minigun is too weak, which I like. So I won 8 fights. It is not that bad. So how am I doing with this thing? Well, the balloon is pretty much shooting low, so it doesn't pop very well. Well, this just burns my ass. Do notice I got like over a half less health than before. So, killing them? No. Maybe this one? Nope. I still go over him. Wow. Double rockets, yeah. Look at the numbers. Holy. Yeah. It's just impossible. Oh, wait a minute. I can kill this one. I did it before as well, right? Yeah, it's all the same now. Alright. So what did I gain? Absolutely nothing. So those are very hard. I can try and make other builds. Absolutely, I can do some builds. Let me try it just very fast then, especially for you guys. So I've always done this. What about a jumper? So yeah, this is a tire, I know. I got a wheel for Sneaky, I know that. It is a red wheel, so that is perfect. Here we go. Red knob for Sneaky. Absolutely love it. I got back pedals as well. Double rocket, still the maximum. And now we have to go to double rockets. Oh, this is scrolling. So I got massive, and I mean massive legendaries here, but for double rocket, no. That is the only one on that server. So, do you have anything else for Sneaky? No, I don't, so I just use this one, why not? So, it is not much power, but now I can show you guys it doesn't work. Oh, okay, but still that shotgun just goes way too bad. Yeah, the boomerang will kill my ass. And not only that, that Sneaky is not good, it lands upside down. Well, that's bad. That is really bad. One boomerang hit and I will die anyway. There we go. Just doesn't matter. And this one, yeah. No comment. Maybe if I can get behind this one and I can drive. No, he will come back and kill my ass. Oh, no, he's going too fast. He got just slightly grip enough to slowly drive. Ah, that is so bad. Well, those double rockets will airshot me. Wow, that was a pretty good airshot. That double rocket, yeah, is way too strong. Way too strong. I just can't kill anybody. Only the ones I killed before with my main tank, the server. Because I am able to kill this tank, not sure. No, he's too slow. He even hits the wall. So it went back anyway. So this tank absolutely destroys nobody. I mean nobody. I think just nobody. Nope, you will not kill. Nope, will not kill. Hell no, boomerangs. Probably not. Oh, hold on. What is going on? Alright. Oh, look at that, look at that, look at that. We're going forward. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh. Even can't kill that one. No fights won with a Sneaky. So is Sneaky an option? No, it is not. Anyway, you can see now how far I am. You can see those boxes right in the middle. If you get those, such kind of boxes, do not get championship boxes. Always get UL parts. Even though it is crap, I tell you guys this again. Yes, always get UL part. You know why? Even though it is crap, you will never use it. You will never upgrade it. But what if Zepto Lab decides to rebalance that part? That part you can get from that box. Then you will cry me a river and say I have to listen to LS Dennis, aka Good Rocks. Yes, you do. Anyway, how is my main account doing? I have no idea. I already made some records and you will see that maybe, I think, on the end of Scrap Run. Pretty much of a, yeah, surprise, spoiler. I made a spoiler again. Anyway, thank you for watching and until next time, goodbye.